Asiya Bibi, or Aisha Bibi, some people call her, which made her way to Canada. I believe on May 9th she arrived, or May 8th. Great. Many people are celebrating, which I actually said, there is not much to celebrate because don't forget, Canada is a country that rewarded millions of dollars to the ISIS member in Canada. Canada isn't so much of a safe place for Asiya or anyone else, any other ex-Muslim for that matter. They don't have Second Amendment, they don't have any amendment, they just have Sharia. So yeah, we might think publicly she's safe, but at the end of the day, she's not safe. But also another thing I wanna mention here. She wasn't freed because Pakistan's government decided not to follow Sharia. Asiya Bibi's case, the blasphemy case in Pakistan, was overthrown because, first of all, the witness started contradicting herself. So that was one problem. Please stop saying she was freed in a way that she was freed because Pakistan law system is not Sharia anymore. She was freed because lack of evidence. Blasphemy laws are still in place. If there was enough evidence against Asiya, they would kill her. And now she's in Canada, which is a mini Islamic country anyways. And guess what? Pakistan has both Sunni and Shia people, and they all wanted her dead. Remember? They were standing next to each other like brothers trying to kill her.